Andrew McCart, IFL TV in association with MTK Global. I'm here with Scottish heavyweight, British title contender, Gary Cornish. How you feeling, mate?
Yeah, good, pal. Yourself?
Aye, good, mate. Obviously, Sam Sexton wasn't here today. You've obviously, I'm sure you've listened to Sparman, you've met before and all the rest of it.
Yeah.
All going well on the night, you'll be the first Scottish heavyweight, British champion, sorry. Mm-hmm. What does that mean to you, to win that British title?
Everything, you know. When I first set out as a boxer, you know, that was my dream, to become a champion, and I've got my chance.
Good stuff. Obviously, Sam Sexton's been in the game a long time. I'm sure this fight was meant to happen a wee while ago. You were meant to fight for the British title a wee while ago. Does that give you more hunger to go up there and get that British title grabbed with both hands?
Yeah, definitely, because we boot all our thoughts on that camp, you know, to get ready for a British title. We turned down other fights that we could have taken, you know, and now we've got, it's come around again, so hopefully it happens this time.
Well, obviously he wasn't there, so there was no head-to-head. I'm sure you gave a prediction in there, but I'm going to ask one for myself. What do you expect from the night? What are you going to be looking at? Are you looking at the stoppage, point, or does it matter?
To be honest, as long as I get a W, but yeah. I can see you stopping him later on.
Yeah.
Later on, yeah.
Obviously, I was looking at Stephen Simmons and Tommy Felton in your camp there. They look in tremendous shape, 7 weeks out, so do yourself.
Yeah.
How's camp right now? How's the gym looking?
Gym's buzzing. Gym's absolutely buzzing, you know. Like I said up there, we've got Brophy's fighting for a British title, Simmons fighting for a British title, myself fighting for a British title, and Tommy Felburn's fighting for the Celtic. So the gym's just buzzing, you know, and we're all pushing each other. We're all wanting to get all our titles back to the gym.
Good stuff. You've got a fellow heavyweight in the gym with your big Martin Olunga. Talk to me a little bit about him. How's he looking in the gym, and what do you expect from him in the future?
Yeah, he looks good in the gym, you know. Just big lad, fast, heavy-handed, you know. I can see him going really far. In the future, obviously, you just had a fight with Akinladi, was it?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, and you seen what he did to him, you know, and Akinladi was a good boxer, so he's a big thing coming with Martin as well.
Well, before I let you go, because I know Billy's a bit of a. He's already starting to annoy me and give me faces and all that, so.
That's not like Billy.
That's not like Billy, yeah. What we'll say is, last one, thought on the Scottish crowd, the Edinburgh crowd, you're bringing obviously fans down from Highland. What do you expect from that crowd? Do you think that'll spur you on in fight night?
Yeah, definitely. Obviously, it's going to be in Edinburgh. Big, massive show, you know, big, seeing all the talent that was up there. I'm delighted to be part of that show. Simmons and Askins will be a brilliant fight as well. And obviously, Simmons being from Edinburgh, he's going to bring a massive crowd. And hopefully, I'll bring a big crowd from Inverness. And we'll all cheer on all the Scottish boys, you know.
Definitely. Well, I appreciate you doing this, Gary, and good luck.
Yeah, thank you very much. Thank you.